the title of my second lecture, A Local Approach to SHFK. The purpose of this lecture is to give, another approach to the stable motivic homotopy category. Precisely, we define a triangulated category of framed by spectra, SH frame means, and prove that it recovers the triangulated category SH of K. The main feature of this new category SH frame means of K is that its construction is genuinely local, in the sense that it doesn't use any kind of motivic equivalences. In other words, we get rid of motivic equivalences completely, making SH frame means of K more amenable to explicit calculation than SH K of Morawiecki. So let me start with some details. Consider the category of a spectra. In the category M dot, where M dot is the category of motivic spaces. Motivic spaces means pointed motivic spaces means pointed simplicial Nisnevich sheaves on smooth, where and here GM smash one is the mapping cone of the one section spec plus of the map spec class to GM plus in the pointed motivic spaces. So this map takes the point plus to the point plus and take non-distinguished point in spec of K to the point one in GM. More precisely, GM smash one is the push out of the zigzag diagram of this form, in which I is the pointed simplicial set delta of one. So the interval, the simplicial interval is the base point one. So one could draw a picture how does it look like, but let me skip this because this is not quite essential. The category of bispectra comes equipped with a stable projective local model structure defined as follows. Firstly, by a work, it is well known that the category of pointed motivic spaces comes equipped with the projective local monoidal model structure in which weak equivalences are just Nisnevich local weak equivalences. So a map of motivic spaces is called a weak equivalence in this structure, provided that it is stockwise weak equivalences weak equivalence. Stabilizing the model structure in S1 direction, we get the category spectra S1 of K of motivic S1 spectra, which is equipped with the stable projective local monoidal structure where weak equivalences are maps of spectra inducing isomorphisms on sheaves of stable homotopy groups. Or in different views, induces induce stable weak equivalences on stocks of the motivic S1 spectra. Sorry. Now stabilizing the model structure on spectra S1 of K in the GM slash 1 direction, we arrive at the stable projective local model structure on the category of Bayes spectra. Its triangulated category, its triangulated homotopy category is denoted by SH nits of K. And it is this category H triangulated homotopy category SH nits of K is the very basis for all our further definitions. So the nearest aim is to define this category SH frame nits of K. Sorry. As a full subcategory of SH nits. It will be a full subcategory of SH nits. Okay. So, but to do that, I need to recall few definitions concerning frame pre-sheaves, frame sheaves, and so on. Namely, definition. A pointed frame pre-sheave F on smooth of K is a contravariant functor from frame plus of K to the category of pointed sets. A frame Knyazkiewicz sheave on smooth K is a frame pre-sheave such that its restriction to the smooth of K is a Knyazkiewicz sheave. A frame pre-sheave F of abelian groups on smooth K is a contravariant functor from frame plus of K to the category of abelian groups to the category of abelian groups. It is called radiative if F evaluated on the empty scheme is the zero group and F of disjoint union of smooth schemes is the product F of X1 cross F of X2. A really new point with frame pre-sheaves is the following one. A frame pre-sheave F of abelian group is called stable if for each smooth variety X, the morphism from F of X to F of X induced by the suspension morphism sigma X from X to X. I recall that there was such suspension morphism defined in the previous lecture. That the induced morphism between F of X and F of X induced by sigma X is the identity. A frame Knyazkiewicz sheaf of abelian groups on smooth of K is a frame pre-sheaf of abelian groups F such that its restriction to smooth of K is a Knyazkiewicz sheaf. Finally, a frame pre-sheaf F is homotopy invariant or A1 invariant If point X and projection A1 cross X to X, the induced map is a bijection. It is an isomorphism of groups, provided that pre-sheaf is a pre-sheaf of groups. A framed Nisnevich sheaf is A1 invariant if it is A1 invariant as a framed pre-sheaf. So these are all standard definitions about framed pre-sheaves. And as I stressed, the only non-standard and new is this one, that a framed pre-sheaf F of abelian groups is called stable, provided that this induced map sigma upper star X from F of X to itself is the identity map. Now the very key definition, namely the definition of the category SH frame NIS of K. We define SH frame NIS of K as a full subcategory in SH NIS of K consisting of those bispectra E satisfying the following conditions. First, each motivic space EIJ of E is a space with frame correspondences. That is a pointed simplicial sheaf defined on the category of frame correspondences frame plus of K. The structure maps, this is the second condition, in both direction, in S1 direction and in the GM smash one direction, respect or preserve in different way, respect frame correspondences. The third condition is this. For every J integer J, which is non-negative, we can consider the S1 spectrum E star comma J. And the requirement is this. The frame pre-sheaves of stable homotopy groups pi lower star of this S1 spectrum, of this motivic S1 spectrum, are stable, radiative, and A1 invariant. And the final condition, the final requirement, is called cancellation theorem. It sounds like this. For every integer J, which is at least zero, the structure map between the J's S1 spectrum and inner home from GM, naive inner home from GM slash one to J was plus one's motivic S1 spectra is a stable local equivalence. Objects of the category frame NIS of K are called frame by spectra. We should stress that the definition of this category SH frame NIS of K is local in the sense that its morphism are computed in the category SH NIS of K and has nothing to do with the category SH of K. Here is the main theorem. There is the nature of functor F, which is the identity on objects. So we first go to SH knees of K using the full embedding, and then projects to SH of K, which is the identity on objects, is an equivalence of categories. Its quasi inverse is given by the big frame motivic motif functor denoted like this, which is described in the paper 4. But also another is quasi quasi inverse functor to the functor F is given by a functor M bar big frame constructed below. So in the lecture today, I will use I will construct this functor, and I will use this functor as a quasi inverse for the functor F. So I will prove that it will be quasi inverse to the functor. So before proving this theorem, let me show some immediate advantages of the category SH frame knees of K. Of the category SH frame knees of K. First, given by spectrum E, we shall also write E in the following form: E of naught, E of one, and so on, where E of J is the motivic S1 spectrum with spaces E of J with the subscript I. Is equal to the space EIJ for all I at least zero. And we also call the S1 spectrum E of J the J's weight of E. So here is the first very nice, really very nice property of framed by spectra. If E and F are two framed by spectra, then a morphism F between E and F, curly F, curly E and curly F is a stable motivic equivalence in the sense of Morell and Wolowski. If and only if the induced morphism of Nisnevich sheaves of stable homotopy groups, the induced morphism of this form are isomorphisms in each weight Q. Therefore, stable motivic equivalences between frames by spectra coincide with the naive level wise local equivalences between them. So next, what I would like to stress is the following property. Usually it's very difficult to compute A1 homotopy sheaves of a motivic spectra or a motivic bispectra. So the next property, property says that the motivic homotopy sheaves of a frame bispectra curly E are computed in terms of ordinary Nisnevich sheaves of stable homotopy groups for weighted S1 spectra of E. Namely, let E be written in the form E of naught, E of one, and so on. B a frame by spectrum, so by spectrum in SH frameless. And PQ, we two integers. Then the A1 homotopy shifts of the QLED are computed as follows. Firstly, if Q is at most zero, then the A1 homotopy shift is by index pi Q of QLE E coincide with the pi minus Q Nisnevich shift of the spectrum E of, let me write, E of Q with this штука, where Q with this штука is the modulus of Q. I just don't know the name of this vertical bars. So, and the if Q is greater than zero, then the stable, the A1 homotopy shift with indexes pi Q coincide with the following one. One firstly should take the S1 spectrum E of zero, then compute the Nisnevich shift of homotopy groups with index P minus Q, and then use the operation, take the operation minus Q, and this operation means the Q's contraction of the shift of the shift pi Nisnevich P minus Q of E of naught. The third property is as follows. Let E be E of naught, E of one, E of two, and so on, be a bispectrum in SH frameness of K. And let EF be E naught subscript F, E1 subscript F, and so on, be a bispectrum obtained from E by taking a local stable fiber replacement of each weight E of J in the stable local projective model structure on Mativik S1 spectra. Then the spectrum EF is already Mativically fibered. Here I would like to stress that this kind of property is very often happen for many bispectra we have seen. Say this kind of property was used yesterday in the lecture by Sasha Neshitov. Sorry. So the nearest my aim is to describe this Fanta M bar B frame between SH of K and SH frame miss of K, and which is supposed to be a quasi inverse to the Fanta F, which is identity on the objects, which I described above. This is the nearest my aim. So some notation. For a smooth scheme X, write T star frame of X for frame delta dot cross bar of X. And I recall that frame delta bar cross bar of X the Machiavelli spaces I used, I advertised in the first my lecture, saying that this is a kind of the very key construction in the stable Machiavelli homotopy theory. So it is appointed simplicial framed sheaf, and so in different terminology it is appointed framed Machiavelli space. Framed Machiavelli space. Replacing X with a simplicial object in frame node of K and taking the diagonal, we get appointed framed Machiavelli space C star frame of X dot. Finally, if A is a filtered collimate of K-smooth simplicial schemes A ice, then define C star frame of A as the filtered collimate of C star frame of A ice. And here is first, but to say a key construction. Suppose a bispectrum suppose a bispectrum A consists of Machiavelli spaces Aij, which are filtered collimates of simplicial smooth K schemes. We then take hista frame of Aij at every entry and get a bispectrum which we call C star frame of A. Let me skip how to write down the structure maps. They are written down in an obvious way. So let me skip this. Finally, take this bispectrum and stabilize it in the GM direction in the standard way again. This stabilization is called at infinity GM smash 1 of C star frame of A. But typically, I will pronounce theta infinite C star frame of A because I will not use stabilization in S1 direction. I will use only stabilization in GM smash 1 direction. So it can be checked. That the bispectra C star frame of A and theta infinity C star frame of A are subjected to conditions 1, 2, 3 of definition 2, 2. So since most probably you have forgotten already about those conditions, let me show you, take back and show you those conditions. The conditions are these ones. So I will think back to so this bispectra are subjected conditions 1, 2, 3 or definition 2, 2. So therefore, we still cannot say that they are framed bispectra. But nevertheless, the significance of this general construction is reflected in the following examples. For each small scheme X, we can take the bispectrum, the bisuspensional spectrum of X plus, and then apply the construction T star ray. And it turns out that this bispectrum will be already a frame bispectrum, so it will be in SH frameness. More generally, so what I should maybe stress here that particularly to prove this property, we need the cancellation theorem for A1 invariant, radiative, and sigma stable. sorry. We need a cancellation theorem for frame models, but I didn't speak about. Maybe I should stress that this spectrum is in the paper 4 is denoted as MG frame of X. Okay, so more generally, let A be an Motivic S1 spectrum such that every entry AI of A has a filtered colimit of K smooth simplicial schemes. Then take firstly the GM suspension spectrum of A and then apply the construction T star frame to this suspension, GM suspension spectrum of A. And the result is a frame bispectrum. So, and third example is the more general one. So you could take a bispectrum A such that every entry Aij of A is a filtered colimit of smooth simplicial schemes. Then this spectrum E to infinite of C star frame of A is again a frame bispectrum. Moreover, the canonical morphism of bispectra is a stable motivic equivalence. This will be used below. And it turns out that each frame bispectrum is isomorphic to the one of this form. Maybe I should say also that if you take the Eilenberg-MacLane spectrum bispectrum H of Z, HZ, the Vygotsky one, it will be in this category as well. And many other spectra, if you take, I don't remember exactly the notation, maybe like this. So the spectrum, like this is also is an SH frame NIS of K, and many other interesting spectra are in this category. Say the best spectrum, which was described yesterday by Sasha Neshetov, is in this category as well. Sorry. Now I'm ready to define, to construct this functor M bar big frame from SH of K to SH frame NIS of K. Namely, choose a functorial co-fibron replacement in the projective model structure on bispectra. Then each EC, bispectral EC, consists of motivic spaces ECIJ, which are filtered colimits of simplicial smooth KC. Therefore, by the example 3, one has the property. This bispectrum, if infinity C-star frame of EC, is a frame bispectrum. So we define M bar big frame of E as the T to infinity C star frame of E C. So this construction in is functorial in bispectra. And let me show that it takes motivic equivalences to stable to local equivalences to naive level wise stable local equivalences of bispectra. For that, consider a stable motivic equivalences of bispectra. Then the induced morphism between curly C and curly curly E, curly E C, curly F C is again a stable motivic equivalences of bispectra. Then by the example 3, these two morphisms are stable motivic equivalences. This is because each this that this spectra has this property that its entries are filtered colimits of simplicial smooth schemes, and the same for F, for FC. So these two morphisms are stable motivic equivalences by the property 3, and we could write down a simple diagram and conclude that the induced morphism between big frame motif of E and big frame motif of F is again a stable motivic equivalence. So maybe let me write down this diagram, because otherwise I think here is it. We have EC goes to FC. This is a motivic equivalence. Then and the frame of E is and the frame of F. So these maps are of the type alpha, and they are stable motivic equivalences. This is a stable motivic equivalence as well. Since the diagram commutes, therefore this is a stable motivic equivalence. So this is a stable motivic equivalence. But this bispectra, it's a bit strange. these by spectra are framed one, so they are in SH ranges of K. Therefore, the property one of by spectra shows that the morphism M big frame is in fact a naive level wise stable local equivalence. And thus, this functor m bar big frame converts. So maybe I should put here bar. So m bar big frame converts stable motivic equivalences to naive level wise local stable equivalences. And in this way, we got eventually this functor. So now we are ready to prove theorem. Some technical problem. We are ready to prove theorem 2.3, saying that the functor f. That the functor f, which goes this way and which has identity on objects, is an equivalence of categories. And m bar big frame is in fact its quasi inverse. So, firstly, let me prove that the functor f. Is fully faithful embedding. So for that, take two by spectra E and E prime, which are framed, and compute home in SH frame miss between E and E prime. This home is computed in fact by the very definition in SA miss of K. So we need to replace E by its coefficient replacement EC, and we need to replace E prime by its local level wise vibrant replacement E prime F. Then compute home of bispectra from EC to E prime F, and mode out by the naive homotopy, by the naive homotopy equivalence. And from other side, from other side. So here is the computation of the homes in SH frame miss. But from other side, if we descend to SH and compute home, we'll try to compute home in between E and E prime is in SHK, SH of K. Then we have to do the following. We must We have to replace E again by its cofibrant replacement as E, and we have to replace E prime by its motivic fibrant replacement. But as we know, by the property 3, motivic fiber replacement of E prime can be computed as E prime F, which is used here. Therefore, we can cancel this M and use just if prime F for the for our computation. And we see that these two formulas are identically the same. So this formula and this formula, these are identically the same formula. Therefore, this map is an isomorphism. So we proved that the functor F is fully faithful. What is remained to prove the theorem? It's remained to prove that the functor, that the essential image of the functor F coincide with S of SH of K. So for that, consider the functor M bar big three, constructed above, and consider also the zigzag equivalent, the zigzag. This is the co-fibron replacement, and this is the morphism alpha. Both arrows are stable motivic equivalences. So the fact that the left arrow is stable motivic, it is even level-wise local motivic equivalence, but the right-hand side arrow is a motivic, a stable motivic equivalence due to the example three. So we have proved that each motivic by spectrum E is isomorphic in the category SH to the spectrum of the form M bar big frame of E, and also due to example three, we know, as I told above, that this functor takes values in this category. So we have proved that E is isomorphic to the functor to M bar big frame of E, and hence the functor M big frame is quasi inverse to the functor F. So the theorem is proved. So I have several more minutes, and okay, so I will continue. Let me describe one more nice property of the category SH frame penis of K. Namely, denoted by SH1 of K, the stable motivic homotopy category of S1 spectra, there is a canonical pair of adjoint functors. The suspension functor and the omega loop functor in the GM direction. So we have the following results, which is a consequence of theorem 2-3, and theorem 2-1 from the work 4. Namely, it's very easy, I will say, in the following way. It's very easy to describe the functor, the omega loop, infinite omega loop functor, in terms of the category SH frame mixed. Namely, one should take a frame by spectrum E and send it to the zero weight E of zero. And this is the functor. This is very, very convenient. In turn, the composite functor, which is the the suspension functor, we would like to describe the suspension functor, but again in terms of this category. And it takes a motivic S1 spectrum E to the frame by spectrum of this form, where you see is the cofibrant replacement of E. So we need to take the cofibrant replacement EC of E, then we need to take the GM suspension by spectrum of that, and eventually apply the construction sister frame. And what we will get, the suspension interpretation of the suspension functor using this category. So what I would like to say a little bit more is as follows. We would like to compute for each motivic by spectrum, so for each motivic S spectrum, S1 spectrum B, the omega infinity loops, so the composition of these two functors, omega infinity loops of the infinite suspension of the infinite suspension spectrum of B. And it has a very nice description. Namely, we need to replace B with a cofibrant replacement BC and apply the functor sister frame. So sister frame of BC, this is again an S1, a motivic S1 spectrum, and this canonical morphism, which is written here, will be a stable local equivalence of motivic S1 spectrum. So this means that this computation of omega infinity GM sigma infinity GM of any by spectrum any S1 spectrum B is given locally in a very easy way, simple way. So I have five more minutes, so I will maybe say what the next lecture is supposed to be about, and let me make it begins with the following remark that the category SH frame is of K is in fact a triangulated category in natural way, namely the shift functor 1 is the shift functor in the category SH is of K. So, and distinguished triangles in SH frame NIS of K are those which are distinguished in SH NIS of K. And theorem 2.3 states, that the functors F and M bar big frame unusually inverse equivalences of categories SH frameness and SH of K. But one could say a little bit more, namely the following simple lemma is true. The functors F and M bar big frame are mutually inverse equivalences of triangulated categories of SH frameness and SH of K. And so the very final point I would like to stress is this is something for the future lecture, for the my last lecture. I would like to stress that at the very first glance, the category SH frameness of K looks a little bit artificially constructed. But in fact, I will show in the next lecture that this category is not at all artificially constructed. It is a category of local objects for a localization functor, which will be called L frame Mativik. This is a localization functor in the category, in the category SH NIS. But let me stop on. Let me stop and say that this is the end of my lecture today.
Okay, many thanks indeed, and let's thank Ivan for the lecture. Any questions or comments? It seems that there are no questions, and let's thank the lecturer again. And we'll meet at 3:30 Paris time for the lecture of Gonzalo.